You guys gonna try this food? Considering these are 4 days younger, they're doing pretty good.
At least the fish one.
This one's in the bowl, eating. Totally gets the concept.
So I guess they're ready for prime time. What are you doing, sniffing the ground? They're actually doing pretty good. I expected Stormy's to, because they're 4 days older, but they're doing pretty good too. I am impressed. Whitechin has got his leg braced in the back. And
this guy's in deep, hasn't stopped eating since I gave him his first bite.
Oh, secondborn boy. And so is the girl on the other side of you.
Burger?
Yeah, that's what I mean. She's the girl. And Whitechin is next to the two white collar girls. He's a boy. So you've got boy, girl, girl. If you go from you to, you know, clockwise. You.
Boy.
Yes. He's a boy. The next one is a girl. Girl. The next one is a boy. That's white chin. The next one is a girl that she's a big end. And that one's a girl. Maybe I'm underestimating them. They both seem to be ready for food. She's really liking this food. She's waiting. I think the boy has to go.
Too late.
The black, the other one?
Yeah, just wait. She's going now.
Good for her.
Good girl. Yay! Says, I have the white chin. What are you talking about?
That's the boy. That's the white chin boy.
Right?